Resurrection by Emily Dickinson. 'Twas a long parting, but a time for interview had come. Before the judgment seat of God, the last and second time, these fleshless lovers met. A heaven in a gaze, a heaven of heavens, the privilege of one another's eyes. No lifetime set on them, apparelled as the new, unborn, except they had beheld, born everlasting, no. Was bridal ear like this, a paradise, the host, and cherubim and seraphim the most familiar guest.